Thank you very much. Dear farmers, today I'm in Chiruhura and I'm very happy about the activity we are taking. I always appreciate our viewers, those from Nigeria, from Ghana, from wherever in Africa. We really appreciate and we like your comments. I get your comments on WhatsApp, those who give me calls, those in UK. We are so happy about what is happening and that you follow up and really look at the work we do and you appreciate. So what we are going to do here, we are going to do embryo transfer, but now we are preparing the animals. We have been doing PD or pregnancy diagnosis testing to see those that are pregnant so that we don't work with them. So here they are going to they injected them with hormones and the process will take at least some days. And then, but what we are trying to do is trying to improve the genetics. As you see, I always tell you that if you're to deal and be a livestock farmer who is happy and performing well, you must have the three pillars. That is genetics, that is nutrition, and the management. So on the road to improve genetics, embryo transfer is one of those techniques that are very, very important, that will do a very, very good job for us. So today we are in Chiruhura. We are going to work on around 30 animals, and we have other farms that we are going to work on. So this is a very important activity that is happening, and its importance is improve production. And here we are specifically looking at the genes, all those embryos that are going to do much better from the milking side. We are looking at the high milkers. So you see we have lined them up here. So they are being worked on. Those we are using, all these are heifers. This farm has done really a good work as far as the genetics are concerned. But we are doing much more work. So the person who is behind the work of embryo transfer, it is not a very common technology in Uganda, but we are saying we are going to do some good work with a very useful gentlemen who are doing good work. So this is Dr. Kasule, and I want him to clearly explain what is happening and what he's doing here, because we really appreciate the work he's doing. So doctor, take us through what is happening here.
Yeah, thank you, Brian, and thank you, viewers, for watching us. So today we are in the process of synchronization, the process which is supposed to take us 18 days. And in that process, we are using a protocol where we use a progesterone derivative, which is a suppository. We use a prostaglandin for alpha, and then estradiol benzoate to synchronize these animals. So what happens is that when we inject with the estradiol benzoate and these other hormones, we synchronize them, we bring them into cycling all together, so that at the end, when we come to do embryo transfer, we shall be able to transfer the embryos all at once instead of coming at the farm on different days. Like I said, we are trying to improve genetics, and we are using the Jersey breed, which is one of our flagship breeds in Naro and in the country. So with that technology, we shall be able to bring pure Jersey genetics onto this farm using these animals as the surrogates. Thank you.
Yeah, I can see he has been using some hard terms, but yeah, as we move along, we are going to get used. It is just something very, very interesting. So, we appreciate the Nalo team and those that are really bringing in the technologies. And for us, our work is to make sure that we get those kind of technologies and bring to you farmers out there. So thank you very much for always watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. Let us improve the livestock sector. Let us improve the dairy, let us improve the beef. As I said, I'm going to walk this journey together with you to make sure that we all get success. And if we get something new, why not share it with people? Why not share that technology with others so that many people can benefit? When the herd, the national herd is being improved, we are all benefiting. Thank you so much.
Thank you.